Appalachian Wireless now has new forward pay pricing, where you can pay upfront and get the data and features you desire. 5 gigabytes of data, just $39.99. Unlimited, just $79.99. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Anytime a significant weather event is predicted to move through our region, National Weather Service and emergency management officials are communicating with each other. And one of the biggest tools they use to do that is actually a chat room.
There's a lot of emergency management directors, weather people, amateur radio people, and media people that monitor those chat rooms as well. And they send in reports of damages and things as storms move across the state. We monitor all those different chat rooms so we can see what it's doing as it comes toward us.
Pike County Emergency Management Director Doug Tackett says that watching the chat rooms helps him better prepare the volunteer fire departments across the county when bad weather approaches.
We have a storm that's taking roofs off mobile homes or houses or whatever. We can pass that information on to our fire department so they can be ready and have tools together and be ready to respond to their area should it become necessary.
And the National Weather Service chat rooms have been especially active in the past couple of days as a winter storm approaches our region, bringing with it more snow.
For us, about 2 inches of wet snow. There's a possibility that could bring down power lines, but I don't think 2 inches is going to do that much. If we have wind with a heavy wet snow, it could do more damage.
Tackett says he doesn't anticipate much trouble with this winter storm, but still will be monitoring the chat rooms, radar, and other services provided by the National Weather Service in the event that damage or power outages are reported. In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.